So do you see the kinds of mistakes that you might make if you're not being really careful? So the river rose 24 inches in 8 hours. And here's the graph of that. Underneath it's looking for a pattern. The pattern that I see is that the inches are increasing by 3 every hour on both the graph and the table.